Hi guys, today we will check how to apply for MEO class for COC. So congratulations to all the upcoming fourth engineers. Login to your e-parisha account. So once the result is updated and your exam status will change to passed, now you can go for certification. Just pay the fees, it is around 3000 rupees plus tax. Once you paid the fees, you can go for COC application form. Now the interface will be like this. Mostly all the details will be automatically filled. If anything is required, you just fill the details. Now you go to the next page. Here you need to upload documents for COC. Press the upload documents for COC. Now I will show you the list of documents which is required for applying COC. These are the documents which you need to scan and keep ready. Better you keep ready everything first, then it will be very easy for you. The signature and photograph should have certain specification. You just check that one and upload correctly, because this photograph and signature will be reflecting in your COC. Now if you want to change your photograph, just go to the application. Select application forms. Now go for personal details. Now here you can find attachments. Select the attachments. Already photo and signature is uploaded here. If you want to change, you can press and change it. So that's it guys. Now everything is over. You can go to certification. You can go to COC application form. Go to page number 2. At the bottom center, you can see the COC status. Once your COC is approved, it will take maximum 1 week to reach your hand. Documents are missing. They will send you a mail regarding the problem. So you can sort it out. Better you don't make any mistake. Thank you for watching our video.